that you can do with whatever equipment you have in your house. Just anything for resistance. I'm gonna use dumbbells, and I'm also gonna use a body bar, but if you just have one set of dumbbells and a carpet, you are good to go. So let's get started. Pick up your weights, overhand grip, feet under the hips, and a big shoulder roll. Front, up, back, and down, deadlift.
Slow.
15 pounds, but you can, like I said before, use any weight that you'd like to use. Just getting a little bit of the background out of the way here. Okay, so you're gonna put that bar up onto your back. We've got two blocks of work. One with a mid stance, so feet underneath your hips a little bit wider, and one with a wider stance. I'll tell you when to go wide, but it's your workout, and you always get to pick. We're ready, so let's advance it. Okay, feet underneath those hips, elbows forward if you're using your bar. Squat super slow, back up. Do it again. So some goes in the gym where I'm gonna use heavier weights, but something's better than nothing, so use whatever you have here. Two by two, go down.
Your posterior.
eight more. Everything you got here. Feel a sweat drip off the elbows. It's a good thing. Show that you're working. Down and stop. Get out of there. All right. Take that body bar down. I'm actually going to put it behind my mat. We're setting up for your chest track. So, chest. We're doing primarily chest flies. So opening and closing of the arms will be alternating. For the fast ones, you always get to pick your speed. Couple rounds like that. I'll pick up and switch to my body bar. If all you have are weights, all you have to do is switch your grip so that your hands are forward. Okay, so you'll be doing more of a chest press. Let's pick up our weights. I'm gonna use my 10s for chest flies. Turn up a little bit, baby. Let's see. Yeah, let's go ahead and get started. Lie back, grabbing your weights. We open. Go out for two. And in for two. Take it out for two. Inhale as you open, and exhale as you go in. New tempo, out quick, in slow. Out quick. In three, two, one. Just kind of a chill tap for your chest. Go again, out quick. In three, two, one. You got it. So now focus on opening and squeezing your chest muscles as you come together. Working out should be fun.
We can bring it on.
So if you do this workout again, you know where to go with it. Last one, one more. All right, guys, sit up. Woo, awesome work. Good job. Stretch out the chest, both sides. Open up. Okay, we're moving on to back lifts and hams. Really fun track. So you can use those dumbbells like we did in the warm-up, or again, I'm going to use the bar for this one. So feel free to use the dumbbells. It's a great workout. I do it that way too. Just giving you a little bit more options this time. I'm going to pick up that bar. You're going to start with an overhand grip, thumb in front of your thighs, and the same thing with your dumbbells. Feet underneath the hips. Let's get it going. Here we go. Shoulder roll back. Super slow deadlift. Back up. Knees and pull, single row, right into it. Pull. Stand back up, go again. Now, I do like the stability of the bar in this one because I actually think the dumbbells are harder because your arms have to work independently. Triple row down. 3, 2, just a really upbeat, feel good kind of track. Go again. Just your deadlift, 2-2. Now you're warm. So you can go to the bottom of your kneecaps, soft knees, listen to your body. Side view looks like this. Down. See, my knees are a little bit soft there. And my head and neck are not as flat. Slower, deeper. 3, 2, 1, stand up. 3, 2, 1, do it again. 3, 2, 1. Clean and press, one time. Here's your combo. Clean, press, knees and row. Thank you. go overhead with, and presses, and also kickbacks. So, and then I'll grab my bar, or you can grab one heavy dumbbell, or two lighter ones. Let's get started. So I'm grabbing my dumbbells right here. I'm gonna use them to hold on to actually for my tricep push-ups. Let's get started. You can do this on your knees or on your toes. Down, up, go. 15 push-ups. Down. 2, 3. Keep your elbows in by your sides. 4. Presses, keep accept a little bit of love here. So I'm doing half and half on the biceps track. We're doing biceps next. You can use your weights the whole time. I'm gonna start with the body bar. So here we go on the body bar, and then I'll pick up my 10-pound weights at the end. So under hand grip on that bar. Get my watch work in here. Advance us, under hand grip. Woo, ready to go. Bicep curl, super slow, back down. Four, three, two, one, and down. Up quick, down slow. Quick, down three, two, one. I love this one. A lot of feel good music, just what we need. Triple balls, mid range. Three, two, one. These are free, you fell. Biceps in the house, boys. Split my stance, feels good. One more. A little more stability with that split stance. Up, quick, down, slow. Quick. Three. Eccentric movement. Resist on the way down. Triple pulse, mid range. Bring that foot in. Three. Elbows by your side. Back down. Three, two, one. Two. So that's just to even it out. I just like that. As long as you're stable, you're good. Up quick, down slow. Quick. Three. Third and final round until the break. Triple pulse, mid range. Three, two, one, get it down. Resist, resist. Two, even it out. Up, two, and down. Up. Last one. You get a break, put that weight down. Feels good. Pick up your dumbbells. Pick up something heavy. You want to push it to the end. Super slow go. Four, three, two, one, and down. Do it again. Four, three, two, one, and down. Up quick, down slow. Quick, down three, two, one. Quick, down three. Stay with that. Three. Five pound weights. All right. Home stretch. called a piece of cake, right? Eight more.
Keep going. praise for home.
Until I see you next, stay simply fit.